As with most securities, there is more than one approach you can take to buy and sell stocks. Generally, your three primary choices are to delegate the responsibility of choosing stocks and investment strategies to a financial advisor, make your own investment-related decisions, and simply rely on a brokerage firm to facilitate your transactions, or a combination in which you actively work with a financial professional to help manage your portfolio. You can think of this decision much like the one you make when planning a trip. For instance, if you want to travel to a foreign country, on one side of the continuum, you can pay a travel agent or agency to plan everything from ground transportation and flights to lodging, activities, meals, and more. On the other side of the continuum, you can research and weigh all of your travel options and make your own plans and reservations. Of course, none of these options are free. Even if you do make your own arrangements, you may still be subject to standard travel-related fees and gratuities, and you may or may not have access to the same information as a travel professional. Similarly, as with buying and selling other securities, there are fees associated with investing in the stock market, and they can vary in relation to the level of assistance you choose. Entrusting the management of your portfolio to a financial advisor provides you with the most support, and there will be fees associated with the ongoing management of your investment. Should you choose to make independent decisions and only use a brokerage firm to execute your trades, you will pay for that service through a commission. If you are interested in getting involved with stock investing, it may be helpful to become familiar with a few concepts, including some terms that may be a little confusing at first: bid price, ask price, and the bid-ask spread. A stock's bid price is the amount, in dollars per share, for which you, the investor, could expect to sell that particular stock. As the counterpart of the bid price, the ask price is the price per share, in dollars, you could expect to pay for the given stock. The ask price is generally greater than the bid, and the difference between the two is called the bid-ask spread. These terms are essentially related to and influenced by the nature of supply and demand for a particular stock, its volatility, and the market as a whole. To learn more about this and other investment topics, subscribe to the Zions Direct YouTube channel.